Well, even if you're a diehard Royals fan, there are things I bet you didn't know. That's why Karen Kornacki turned over every stone out at the K and peeked behind every curtain to find something out that might surprise you. Tonight, she takes us down into the basement of the stadium.
Down in the bowels of the K, you'll hear a sewing machine humming.
Sometimes it actually is ripped totally. Now this one's a nice one because it's just starting.
Bev Rotney is the team seamstress, and she keeps the Royals looking good.
Been able to say that I've been on almost all the Royals team players' pants. Only without them in them.
She patches up holes like this.
Another slide job.
Oh, yeah, you can see
that one. We'll do a back patch on this. Sometimes you can really see a big rip. I think we did see it at Haas one time. He got into the third base and he had a big rip and it was like, oh my. He said, we'll be seeing his pants a little later.
She puts the names on the jerseys, hems the pants, even fixes the zippers.
A couple years ago, that all the boys were breaking their zippers. So I don't know, understand why. I think maybe it was a bad batch of zippers, or else the boys just didn't know how to unzip their pants far enough down. I don't know.
She also takes care of the visiting team, the umpires, and slugger. And if that's not enough, she has 500 employees to dress.
Take care of the ushers, the toll gate, the ticket takers, the traffic, parkers.
She gets to the stadium 3.5 hours before the game, leaves about an hour after it.
I have the best job ever at the stadium.
But one few people know about. Karen Kornacki, KMBC 9 Sports.